We're here with Kingsmen soccer players Jaime Alvarado and Brandon Kearney after their 1-0 overtime win over UC Santa Cruz. First off, guys, how did it feel, you know, first overtime game of the season?
Yeah, it was intense. We knew that, first of all, we were gassed. We'd been playing full 90 minutes, and then we knew that it was one goal and we were done. So we had to just keep pushing and pushing and pushing. And Jaime had made a connection with me early on. It was like a little too much. But then we made eye contact. We saw he served a beautiful ball, and I was able to get on the end of it. So we're extremely happy.
Yeah. The coaches at the halftime or at the end of the game, they said we have to keep going. Keep getting the crosses going, because if we stop that, we're not going to keep going forward. So I gave two crosses. We could have gone at the end of it off of one, and then I saw BK cut it back. I saw him in the box, crossed it to him, and luckily he was there to finish it. He did a great job, and you know, we just got to move on next game and keep improving.
Yeah, so I mean, it seemed like, you know, the team kind of gelled really well together tonight. I mean, you guys had about 14 shots on goal, and then you also had the shutout. So can you kind of talk about the whole team?
Yeah, first of all, it was hard because we just came from a loss, and so all of us were really down. And so we had to really bring each other up because we knew that starting again conference this Saturday, we had to continue that momentum and build that momentum off of that loss. So we were just positive vibes towards each other and really just building each other up so that we could get this W.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah. Brandon said it perfectly. We just have to stay hungry. That's it. We just have to stay hungry.
And last question, how can you guys use this overtime win to motivate you guys throughout the rest of the season?
Well, first of all, it's an overtime win, so like I feel like that's one of the biggest wins you can really get because it's one goal and you're done. Yeah. So we just got a continuous momentum into Saturday, and we've got Laverne at home, so it's going to be a fantastic game.
Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Congrats.
Thank you.